Lawson, mga Lindol, nag-isa po din sa ato. Pero ibawa na ito mga Iksoon, ano importante nga, may ibawa na ito. Na kining kalibutan, this world is not our final home. Amen. Of God. Maabot ang panahon nga kining atong planeta, it will end. Kaya mo yung susunod sa Biblia. Kaya ang Ginoo nag-aandam ka na ito o puloy-anan na mas maayo pa yun eh.
Amen.
Amen.
This is the evacuation center where hundreds and hundreds of people went to during the typhoon. But unfortunately, the building did not protect them. And in fact, it was a death trap being inside the evacuation center. I'm standing along the road of the town of Palo Lete. And it is just several kilometers away from Tacloban City. Palo Lete is one of the worst hit by Typhoon Haiyan, or AKA Yolanda. And the destruction here is, you could see, 100% of the buildings have been demolished. Our Bible school have been demolished. Our churches here have been completely demolished, and we have some deaths in a household of faith, several deaths.
Loved ones have died because of this typhoon.